Ready?
Yeah.
This is a very uneventful spin.
Yeah.
From here.
Yep.
Cute.
I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem.
Hello, hi. Things have just been a little crazy with work and everything. Cyber Monday, Black Friday was amazing. It was great. So many of you guys ordered cases and I can't wait to get them to you. Anyways, new news. I might have to go to Philadelphia tonight. I'm trying to find out if I'm gonna go, and then I would just be there for a day and then fly back that night. Friday, I have to go to my parents, get a bunch of stuff because we're having another pop-up shop at Reformation Vintage on the 2nd. I just have a lot to do and I have to vlog. But I'm gonna go get my hair done because it's fading and I like it really dark. So I'm gonna go do that, so we'll see you guys at the salon.
You're vlogging?
I'm vlogging. Kira just cut my hair. Blanca.
Blanca.
So more things have happened. My sister apparently is really sick and she was supposed to shoot for LF, the brand, tonight. Her manager just called me and now I'm gonna do the shoot, which means I have to be across town in 40 minutes. Look at my hair. Yeah, so change of plans, but we're rolling with it. Michi! Are you gonna ride in a convertible, Marty? Here with Lindsay, we got the car for the shoe. I'm the new Sydney Carlson.
You're Sydney Carlson's double.
Yeah. We're gonna go to the shoot.
What are you doing, Dev?
Hey.
Oh, she's piping it up. Shout out, Sydney.
Hi, Sydney, what's up?
Hi, Sydney.
Hi, Sydney.
Just wanted to check in to say we meet you.
Hope you're feeling better. Oh, we're gonna play a game called Find Martin. Marty! Marty! There you are, my little chicken. Are you a chicken? Hi, Marty. Are you waiting for mommy to finish working?
I just got my makeup. I'm in my outfit. Say hi. We're about to get this shot done, you guys.
I didn't butcher it.
How do you feel being Sydney Carlson's body double?
You know, it's a really humbling experience, and I just like to thank Sydney for being related to me. Joel for believing in me. Actually, I have a really good Sydney impression.
Okay, let's see it.
Hi.
Should I made a new enemy.
It's 5:95. What's Farfetch?
I'm pregnant.
Good morning. I'm trying not to get sick. 6 o'clock in the morning and it's still pitch black outside, except it looks bright from my back window. It's definitely very dark. I'm on my way to my photo shoot in Malibu and I'm very excited and I'm gonna get to see the most beautiful sunrise right now.
Where we shot today.
It was beautiful. I don't think I ever told you guys what this shoot was for, but it was for Pop Mag.
I fell asleep on set. Is that bad? Vlogging's been pretty difficult. I've just been so tired. But I love you guys.
Don't think I don't. I'm in Philadelphia.
Can you see out the windows?
I'm excited for today. It's gonna be so fun. I just checked into my hotel room because I took a red eye last night and shockingly I slept on the plane. Okay, but I have about an hour to nap and then I'm gonna go to start the shoot with 3 people. I'm really excited. It actually feels like Christmas. This is probably the only day of... Is it December? Oh my god, it's December 1st! Happy holidays! This is what I'm wearing. I've honestly, you guys could tell because it's in the vlogs, but I've only been wearing sweatsuits.
Just thought I'd check in. I finally got caffeine.
This is where we're shooting.
Your home is beautiful.
Look at how nice. There's three stories. Okay, A, look at how beautiful. Like, sit there. You wanna say hi?
Hi.
This is Jen. Song. Say hi. Hey! This is her castle. Look at, it's freaking three stories. There's a deck.
Struggling in a hammock.
Just playing in a hammock. Trying to look cute.
Oh, I love it.
This is Song. Say hi, Song. Jen.
Jen's queen.
Yeah, it's your
Stephanie
queen.
Stephanie's behind the camera.
Hi. This is the look today. We've got the hair, the earring. Don't show the back, it's pinned. We've got the bow. Got the cute boots. There she is.
Oh, hey, vlog.
Hold on, hold on.
I'm
just doing a shadow shot.
Just doing a shadow shot.
A shadow shot.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, it's not bad.
You should hire Nick as your professional
vlogger. Oh, he's killing me.
Nick's like, I'm out. I'm off to LA. I'll follow you everywhere.
You're a vlogtographer, Nick.
I'm backlit, but getting a top knot. I am back at the airport. And I'm gonna go get pinkberry. Got my pinkberry. This is my dinner. Fruity pebbles, dark chocolate chips, strawberry with pomegranate and tart.
My phone isn't playing anything, but my headphones are in. I had a great day. I worked a little bit, but I love working with fruity people. They're so much fun. I just had a good day. Everyone was really chill and great and helpful and nice. And I'm so thirsty, I need to. Jeez. You know how like water bottles are made of less plastic now? I always squeeze them and like I always have like a deform water bottle because I just squeeze it, and this one's like an old one. Like it doesn't squeeze.
Hello everyone, what's up? I was it. Today we have the Wildflower pop-up shop. Oh my god, is my sister just found out she's not gonna be able to be there, so I'm kind of bummed because I haven't seen her in a little bit, so I'm gonna miss her. And obviously, like, we own Wildflower with our family, and it's gonna be weird not having her there, but whatever. She's going to Europe, so. Anyways, I'm getting ready. I have to be there in, like, literally. I told my mom I was on my way. Did I look on my way? But I need to put on makeup so you guys think I'm cuter than I actually am. And yeah, so I'll check back in. I've been so fucking all over the place, like you've clearly seen. So I'm getting I haven't even had time to edit these vlogs, let alone like, whoa. Like, what? See you guys there. I'm ready.
I'm wearing these vintage Versace pants, and then these vintage Stuart Weitzman heels. And I actually took this sweater from my sister. I don't think she knows. M Jewelers and M Jewelers.
At the pop-up! Hello. Second vlog appearance.
Yeah.
First vlog appearance.
Yeah.
Story time.
I'm here.
Okay, now you can tell your story.
Hi, I'm Catherine. I woke up at 3 a.m. I took a train at 6:30 from San Diego to Union Station, you know? Just
life things.
2 hour train ride to be here. It's life.
You're a trooper. I can't believe you did that.
That's what I am.
Queens are here.
Look at what she made. It's all the Wildflower cases, names. Wait, I need to like hold this better. In like a crossword. I literally look at them. Like, screenshot this and look at. I cannot believe it. And then she got a bunch of people together.
We got a bunch of letters from all my friends.
You are so sweet. Thank you so much.
Say hi.
What's your favorite wildflower case?
This one, because I just bought it.
That one, really like this one. I actually am kind of like promoing wildflower.
Oh, promo.
Red checkered.
Shout out wildflower.
Oh, look how cute she looks.
Shout out. Haley, my sister.
Hey, Haley. Miss you.
Hi. Say hi.
I'm Chloe.
I'm Sarah.
They both have wildflower cases. So cute. Everyone's shopping. Say hi to my vlog. Hey, bro.
Wow, I look crazy. My camera battery's gonna die. Had a great day with my friends and my parents. And just drop down and get your eagle on. Or we can stay up at the stars and put the Beatles on. All the shit you talking about is not up for discussion. I will pay to make it bigger.